audience Mirror's Republic playing Super Mario Odyssey for the Nintendo Switch. And last episode, we 102% completed a... last episode, we did 100% complete, but we got powerless to make our way to the next kingdom. We didn't complete this place yet. But anyway, let's go to the next kingdom. Anyway guys, let's go to the next kingdom. Guys, and then another Selfie Odyssey. Now we have 30 coming. Selfie Odyssey is powered up! I did the jazz. We hit a horrible fork in the road. Which kingdom do you think Bowser went to? Like, well, I think that since Bowser wants flowers for his wedding, I think that he went to the Wooded Kingdom. So, Wooded Kingdom. The Wooded Kingdom, a splendid idea! Thank you, Cappy! Anyway, guys, let's go to the Wooded Kingdom. And also, don't forget to smash that like button on this video. He kidnapped Tiara, and now with his ring-binding band, he's got a wedding ring. Zico to steal a whole wedding ring. Zico has got some time to kill. Let's review some useful skills. Travel tip, homing cap throw. After throwing your cap, shake the Joy-Con again to perform a homing cap throw. Your cap will fly toward the nearest target you can see. It's super handy when you aim with moonwalk.
Ready.
Well, there it is.
Steve's gonna play now.
Thank you, Cappy. Now let's read up on the wooded. According to this guide, there is a giant greenhouse. They're filled with flowers, and it's famous for its beautiful flower sorcery bow. Bowquid? What should we even call it? Wooded Kingdom Steam Garden. It's the Broom! Am I getting up just yet? Why to view my list? And there's the Power Moon list. I have a Power Moon list, a capture list, and the souvenir lists. And it also shows me how many purple coins I got in the kingdom. And I can go here to look at my other ones. I already got 3 purple coins.
Woohoo!
indicating first grade dialogue. There are two types of coins, coins, and purple coins. The coins work anywhere, but the purple coins only work in this kingdom, in the kingdom where you found them, in the trading shop. Spend money. Hey! That's not nice. They literally said, spend money. These guys are very selfish. Explore as well. I'm gonna get the explore. Thank you for you guys are so selfish. Are you gonna get and buy things? Yup, these guys are so selfish because they're robots. That's why they're so selfish. So I get it now. Look, Spider's here. Spider's definitely just have down here. I'm going to power moon. Yep, I'm going to buy this. Power moon. You got a moon. Shopping in Steam Gardens. Okay. I got that power moon. That'll be the part. Wait, the part. That really help me. They literally say, spend money. Greetings, traveler, and your hat as well. Can you answer my riddle? What does the Bowser monster want from this kingdom? You were correct. Perhaps that wasn't much of a riddle. I mean, well. Travel tip. Backward somersault. If you're looking for the easiest way to get somewhere that a regular jump won't quite reach, stop crowds and press speed to do a backward somersault. Thank you. to Sky Garden.
Oh no, I'm so
that was so mean of you to say that. So... I can get the mechanic out here. Things. Those robots are gunners, whatever they're called, they're so stealthy. That's because they're robots. They're only the ones that are crazy. Spend money. Thank you, World War II.
Thank you.
I feel like it shows my objective. Next objective is path to the secret. Now my next objective is path to the secret flowers.
Oh,
Okay, I'll do that tap as soon as I do this. Wanna buy this? guess we're gonna load them up this episode. Loading up the cards we got. And we already gotten 78 pounds. Okay, guys. Now it's time to go to the yard. Jay,
Christina,
we'll catch up. Maybe we'll catch up to Bowser there. Maybe we will. Guys, I'm gonna go there in the next episode. Like I said before, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Super Mario Walk. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Super Mario Odyssey. And don't forget to smash that subscribe button and the notification bell for notifications for my videos. Anyway, goodbye, peace out, and see you in the next video. Goodbye!